To start the quest.
Hey there, Tenno. I'm Shadow Scythe, and today, me and my friend Lord Kallax, aka Mooney, will be jumping headfirst into the Glass Gambit.
Wow!
Alright, Mooney, I believe, if I remember correctly, we have to go to the relay and talk to the Perrin sequence.
Okay.
And there's multiple instances of the relays up, so... You know, it's usually not like that unless they're busy.
Yeah.
Walking on air.
What?
On my screen, you were walking on air.
I don't know. Oh, I see you now.
Yeah, there's a shit ton of people in here. Glass Gambit.
Time is credit, Tenno. So we'll forego the usual formalities. We have a dire problem, you see. Concerning the Mycona people. Have you heard of them? I see you. Well, they are quite resourceful. Unusual, really. The Mycona earn a living by harvesting the biological products of the infested. A dangerous trade, and we Perrin have always given them fair value for their goods. But I've received disturbing news. That cleric of greed, Nef Anyo, has raided their colony. Making off with more than just the resources they depend on. It seems he took, well, time is credit, Tenno. So we'll forego the usual formalities. We have a dire problem, you see.
I can't move. People.
Have you heard of
them? Neither can I, because it starts audio over again.
Well, they are quite...
Oh, I can roll, though. That's
unusual,
weird.
Unusual, really. The Mycona earn a living by harvesting the biological products of the infested. A dangerous trade, and we Perrin...
I accidentally rolled into the wall.
But I've received disturbing news. That cleric of greed, Nef Anyo, has raided their colony, making off with more than just the resources they depend on. It seems he took, well, here, look at this.
The dark-eyed man smashed our colony gates and kidnapped us. Locked us in here. But I don't care. It's Mom and Dad I'm worried about. Without the gates, the mumblers will be coming. They'll get sick, they'll start to mumble too. That can't happen. Papa says I'm blessed, so maybe I should pray? I'll pray for the Tenno to come. I'll pray for the Tenno to save my family.
Is that Nefanyos? Yeah, that's Nefanyos.
That's evil. She was taken along with
I kind of rolled away, and then it stopped showing the dialogue on my screen with the contacts, so...
Yeah, so listen.
Before we can rescue Neewa and the other captives, we must first restore the Myconian's defenses. Our financial strength is useless against the Mindless Horde. We need Tenno muscle. Will you help Neewa's people? Such generosity! I knew the Myconians could rely on you, Tenno.
Alright, that is now my active quest. So there's no longer a point for us to be here in the relay.
Oh, it says you left the squad disbanding.
Oh. Okay.
It's weird.
So, ditch the relay and I'll re-invite you.
Yeah, one second.
Oh my god, and we get that drawing? Okay.
Tenno, I trust Urgoglast, but a colony that survives amid the infestation? It seems impossible.
Yeah, it seems impossible, but with all the pre-updates that they've been doing, they started adding some functionality to the infested door.
Wait, what?
The door actually has lights now, Manny.
What the?
Still can't get into it, so it probably will unlock after we're done with the Glass Gambit.
Oh, it does have. Okay, yeah, let's do it.
In his gluttony, Mr. Anyo took more than Mycona's most promising youth. He left the colony defenseless. Three gateways lead into the colony. They all need to be shut.
Ship tile, so it got a little bit of a visual overhaul as well.
They did. Ow! Crap!
Can you get turned around?
No, I'm getting attacked.
Ow.
I took the bottom, I took the stairs down, and then, oh god, what is this? Crap, dude. Wait for me.
That was cute. That was some Dead Space bullshit right there, infested just dropping out of the ceiling.
Oh, what the?
Don't get me wrong, I like it. But jeez.
Wait for me. Got it. Okay, let's go.
Hey.
Ouch. Oh, I just completed the Phobos scans. Oh wait, whoops, I took the elevator without you. Crap. Sorry.
It's all good.
Go. Floor 2, super deadly weapons.
Let's clear this out so our children have a place to go.
Oh, what the? They're still alive? What the hell?
They were only abducted, they weren't killed.
And your cat, your naked cat, is still running around.
See those infested tumors? Growing with malignancy. It's greeted among the corpus tirelessly. The Myconians can't close the gates until these growths are destroyed.
Get back.
The colonists are going to force the security gate closed. Don't let the infested get to them. Don't let greed win.
Coming out of the vent ducts over here too. Wait, what the? What just happened? I had my Nakana, and now I have my Fang Prime. What happened?
When
that gluttonous freak, Mr. Arya,
that is weird.
Attacked this colony, he went straight for the
train. That's wrong.
He left these people defenseless. And for what? Profit? Typical corpus mindset. Here's the second security gate. Destroy the infestation so the colonists can force it closed. That's it. Now make sure the Myconians can finish the job and close the gate.
Here they come, out of the graves.
Survivors. Over generations, they've adapted, learning to live among the infestation. To earn a living is all should have the right to do, never asking for charity. Like the parent sequence. They were corpus once, but they too sought a future free from the corruption of boundless greed. Only Mr. Anil shared this vision. You know what to do. Take out the growths. Here come the colonists. Make sure they can finish their job.
I just now realized.
That's funny. Take this right behind the door. No. What will happen if you get stuck behind the door?
Probably die.
Yeah, that's
it's probably like what happens during the assassin. Where
yeah,
they blow
that's
up and you get back on the right side of the
still
portal and
invested.
You have to be
clear them out so the Myconians can have
their own back. We gotta wait here for him, really? Oh, this. Oh, crap. Careful. Oh, snap. Yeah, I was gonna say, careful hitting those. They're gonna fucking kill you.
You did it. The Myconians are safe, but only for the moment. Get back to your ship, and I'll explain.
So far, this isn't a bad quest.
Yeah, so far.
I mean, it's nice that they're involving the syndicates, and we finally got another thing involving the infested. Oh, okay. You were there.
What?
The infested boiler or whatever. Something
the quadruped? Yeah, I got that one earlier.
Oh, I missed it then. Oh. I need three more to complete the,
Phobos.
No, I got Phobos. I need three more to complete Grineer.
Wait, what? Oh, okay.
Yeah, some planets have multiple things.
I did not know that then.
Yeah, there were, three specific entries of fragments on Earth alone.
Another job well executed.
You fought with a generous spirit, Tenno, but now we must work to free the Myconians and return the Triuna. The Sequence offered to pay Anyo an exorbitant ransom, but he laughed it off. He doesn't need the money. So, we have no choice but to exploit Anyo's weakness. His love of gambling, our only chance of freeing these people, is to challenge Anyo and his brokers in the Index.
Slow down, Glast. My Tenno have already offered immense help, and now you want them to enter the
Wait,
Index?
Wait, what?
This is dangerous work.
Fair, but the Myconians aren't asking for charity. Their ancestral understanding of the infestation comes from an old war relic. A relic that I know will be of extreme interest to you. Return the Triuna, and the relic will be yours. A fair compensation for the risk.
Well, that pretty much is the dead ringer that we're getting into that infested door.
Yeah. I'm gonna re-equip my Nakana, since it decided to unequip itself in the middle of the mission.
Alright.
That was weird. Okay, whenever you're ready.
To beat Mr. Anyo at his own game, we must first show him that we are worthy competitors. Only then will he let us enter the upper echelons of this foul Index.
Let's do it.
To beat Mr. Anyo at his own game, we must first show him that we are worthy competitors. Only then will he let us enter the upper echelons of this foul Index.
$15 to $19. Wow. I remember the index preview being higher level than that.
What the? Hold on, what's wrong?
Did you not click wager?
I tried to click wager, but it's not letting me do it. Why?
To beat Mr. Anyu at his own game, we must first show him that we are worthy competitors. Only then will he let us enter the upper echelons of this.
Oh, I gotta wait for the guy to stop talking. That's why. Jeez.
Oh,
why is it not letting me click? I was wondering what the deal was. Jeez.
You're a little slow on the uptake there, aren't you?
Hey, don't be mean.
Not being mean, I'm just stating the facts.
Don't be an ass.
Now you know that's awesome.
Let's do it.
By the void, Ergo Glass! I thought you hated my index. Yes, well, since you've refused our generous offer for their return, we've come to play the odds and win back the souls you stole. Tell me, are you feeling lucky?
Luck.
What the?
Spectres, basically.
Ah, I'm gonna die. No, I'm dead. Crap. I can't tell if they stunned me or something. Aw, thank you for deposit mine.
This is the Index. I'm Cephalon Sark, your unbiased host.
Well, we won round one.
You never were much of a gambler. Haven't you risked enough already?
If you're referring to all the titles and assets you failed to steal after my resignation, I've never been richer. I've gained a soul and seen the truth of wealth.
That's a vortex.
Ought to raise all who brave the ocean.
Careful, Glass. You might drown.
Down.
Nice shot.
I am using my free form of Tigris Prime. Okay, why hasn't this round ended yet? I was expecting it to be done at 20.
I don't know. Maybe it's time limited, because look.
You might be right.
Oh, crap, that's a trap. Within 10 seconds. Go, Tyler. Oh, you're stuck. You have so many points to lose.
Yeah, I know. I'm running right to the drop up, so I'll go
to the next one. I can drop them before the run starts. Except for Sark. What a douche.
Oh, you do lose points at the start of each round.
We
that
want prisoners back.
That's what I'm saying.
Reach you then before this gets expensive for you.
Fine, I'll throw in one of the prisoners. He's not the one I was looking for anyway. But the girl, she stays with me.
Index points up for grabs.
Deposit those points? Be good. Tell me to deposit mine.
How many did you have?
And, well, it said two, which I think it was more than just two.
Yeah, I've only got four on me right now. The last deposit I did was nine.
What the?
I got
three. My weapons are not strong enough for this. This is weird.
Well, you knew this was gonna be a real-style combat, so that's on you.
Yeah, I know. I thought my synopsis would be enough, but I guess not.
No. The reason I brought all of my stuff.
Wow. Performance class, but do your brokers have the credits to keep going?
Glast, why is Neff so interested in Niwa? What are you not telling us?
I can only assume Anyo is trying to bait us back to the Index. Thankfully, his gambling is a compulsion. We must win her back for the Myconians.
I see.
Something tells me we're going to be doing this at least 2 more times.
I'm going to switch weapons real quick.
Alright.
Yeah, sorry, yeah, I'm good. I'm watching, Dragon Ball Z Resurrection F.
Two of these useless children. If it means a chance to bankrupt your...
At the same time, yeah, I'm good. You can start it.
...parent sequence. All those executives will surely come crawling back to me. Fodder for the Index.
Which one are we doing? Who's like...
Mooney, if you hit the... If you click on the icon at that little, menu bar in the star chart, because they have a point specific to quests.
Get out my way!
Ow!
Wrong button!
Okay. I just got killed by bullshit.
Oh, I'm sorry.
These things do not put out enough damage.
Can Tenno turn this one around? Let's watch!
No, I keep hitting the wrong button.
Get good.
Hey, don't be mean! Keep going!
I'm not losing this because you're gonna be stubborn.
I wasn't gonna let you lose it, God.
Investors are eyeing those dropped points!
Hills.
Oh, quit your complaining.
Index points up for grabs.
Never! Just kidding. I want to get one more and then I'll deposit.
careful. They're starting to pull the same BS that they were doing with random fighting specters of ourselves.
Yep.
That are still using the stupid corpus weapons.
Oh, I just killed you.
What? First. Share Sora on her brutal capitalization. Investors are eyeing those dropped points. Brokers holding many points look like shining
bait. I think it's safe to say we got this round with a landslide.
Restrain enthusiasm for that capitalization.
Okay, so they've got teleporter pads. That's cute.
Keep doing that, and I'm going to have to ask Frode Beck for a loan!
Who's Frode Beck?
I don't know.
New enemy?
Doubtful. They do throw names in for lore's sake. I mean, granted, it might hold some weight further down the line, but right now I'm pretty sure it's just a name to be there.
The dark-eyed man came today. He tapped the bars and said soon we'd be put to work. Fine, I screamed at him. Only if you tell us what's going on. Are my parents safe? He just laughed at me and said something about the void. I wonder what the mumblers would do to his face.
Okay. Ooh, this one's actually slightly lower level.
I can feel the void in these brokers. They're full of fight. Oh, by all means, Glass, keep the credits rolling. Fortune is like the season. It always changes. Well, for you, that is.
This is actually a lot easier to do and a lot less time-consuming than Titania's quest was.
Very, very true.
Aren't you still doing that, by the way?
Yeah, I didn't even start it yet.
Oh. Well, you're not even doing it yet, then. Yeah, farming... Yeah, those plants are the most tedious, time-consuming part of that entire quest.
That's why I just started, just gathering all the plants I see now. Before I do the quest.
Yeah. Well, I'm just waiting on you.
You have to wait for him to stop talking before I can put the wager in, which is really dumb.
Oh.
They won't let me just click it, which is, as usual.
Yeah.
Well, Frieza died again.
Manny, I don't really care.
All right, my
I'm just saying,
brokers.
Don't be mean.
These fools wish to be parted with their credits. Let's see if we can't give them what they deserve. By the void, ring the bell.
We're gonna kill him again.
Investors, ready your brokers. The eruption of chaos on the trading floor.
Did you see how fast I was swinging that sword? That's funny.
What?
This is highly.
What happened?
I just got killed by a stray laser blast.
This was an act of sabotage.
Oh, probably the one that I was done.
Yeah, but I just walked past the doorway and boom, dead.
Yeah, I picked up all your points, don't worry.
Good.
I got you.
You should probably have more than enough to deposit.
I do have more than enough to deposit. Give me your points. Peter Rhino is that fast. Well, we have 35 now, so. The melee attack me? Hell no. Bad idea. What?
This is the index! The bell! Start killing, bitches! Brokers!
Did I hear that right?
What? What'd you hear?
Did I just hear that, stupid little Cephalon go start killing bitches?
Probably not.
And I just killed a clone of you.
Good.
Broker down.
I killed my own clone. Huh. Jen Dro apparently has the ability to turn into one of us. I took the kill. Is that a clone of you? Oh, that's a clone of you. That's adorable. One behind you too, I think. A turret killed the Wukong Spectre. Not surprised.
Don't think you can hide.
How much time does it say we have? Okay, for some reason mine is being weird. Oh, it's because I have too many. That's why it makes like a radiation thing happen.
Will they make it to the vault? Restrain enthusiasm for that capitalization.
He's invisible? Fuck. No.
Just stab your lookalike.
Good. Yeah, the more points you have, the more it looks like, you know, when when you get zapped by a laser grid in the Grineer section, it'll distort your screen.
Yeah.
The more points you have, the more it'll distort your HUD. Their cephalon's broken just like ours. Training.
Well,
that's funny.
In light of their recent performance, we have decided to relist your brokers. You may now compete openly on the index. You're in the big leagues now, little man. May the void keep you from ruin.
Yeah, the void what?
Keep you from ruin.
You know how they said they were gonna destroy the void, right?
Success. We've been
invested. Yeah, that was we can all now place the kind of bets
we need to
Star
attract
Chart
the
rework.
Greed of
yeah, I know.
Wasn't actually the case.
We need to entice him enough to wage
to
the
they were going to destroy the void.
However,
I wonder what Nephanius would do. He would be really pissed because he worships the void, you know.
He will back off. We
Sorry.
Need to, as they say, hustle him.
Don't talk during that shit.
Fight hard and win, but not by so much as to make the mark nervous. If Anyo loses by a wide margin, his gambler's instincts will make him walk away and will have failed the Mygorians, failed Niwa. Keep your victory within this margin.
So we have to keep him within 10 points. Now they've made it interesting.
is it, Anyo. If we win this one, we're fighting for the return of
Zah
in the
dude.
Next round. That, or we will walk away with your credits.
Sure.
You're in no position to dictate terms. You forget. This is my index.
Ah, did you hear that, Tenno? Mr. Anyo is afraid he'll lose.
Gather my points, please. Right there, gather all that giant. Oh god. How many points? What? I didn't deposit them, jeez. Don't get mad at me. F you. I didn't even do anything wrong. You're like, eh. You're giving me cranky head. I was busy killing them. I have 8 more. Actually, 9 more. Okay. How many do you have right now?
20.
That's not a lot. Oh, hey, look, I got her points too.
Oh, that's why the scoreboard's broke. It counts what we have banked.
What? Okay, there we go. Wait a second, what? 0-0. Good! Let's do it!
Yeah, it counts the points that we have banked.
Mr. Anyo, are you afraid the void is no longer on your side?
Blasphemy! I am an instrument of the void's will. From the void flows fortune to those worthy.
Then prove you are worthy, Anyo. Up your ante, Niwa and the Triuna.
Broker down!
Five, six.
Go deposit those.
How many do you have?
I've only got one.
Oh, okay, fine. Fine, I have 6. Well, it gave me +2 because of the banking bonus.
Yeah, that's fine. We just need to make sure we don't deposit anymore.
Okay.
So, let's go back over to their area and guard their drop off.
You mean our side and guard it, right?
Yep. Which is their drop off.
Yeah.
Down.
Spoken to me, Glast. I'll give you the chance you want, but it will cost you dearly.
His beard's really
I
weird.
I will wager these pitiful colonists
thing.
And
I know,
their totem, but you must put in kind. If I lose, they're yours. But should I win, Glast, your corpus titles, holdings, land, all will be mine. So, what do you say?
I'm in.
Sounds like this is going to be the final matchup.
Finally.
Papa said I was born special. Niwa, he said. You're not just our child. You're the Triuna, our protector. I guess no one asks to be the Triuna. It was just my turn. But without me, the Mumblers will take all of our families. They'll be mushed together like smudged ink. Lost forever. I have to get out of here. I have to get home.
What the fuck aren't they telling us?
Niwa is the Triuna. That's why Neff's so interested in her. Suddenly, this all makes sense. The Myconians had concealed her abilities to protect her. But why give a child such a burden?
I don't know.
I was actually expecting Glast to start, trying to spill some sort of excuse.
My dear Glast, why are you so eager to tempt ruin for a little girl? You'll soon see how the void favors my fortune above yours.
She's a Tenno. I'm guessing.
Wealth has no purpose until turned against suffering. I'd wager more if I had it.
Fine, whatever.
Your winning streak stops here. The index is mine, after all.
Excited.
He's gonna cheat.
Of course. It's Nefanya. It's kind of finished.
Let the trading begin. Exciting.
That Ember Spectre might be the default Ember, but it's using the same colors that I have.
Whoa! What the?
What is this? What's going on? Anyo, swear on
something
the
killed me.
You're not cheating.
It said question.
My dear Glass, I assure you I have no idea what you're talking about.
Keep fighting, Tyler. I'm investigating the source of these anomalies.
Alright, well, start to talk to me and get the fuck the
here.
Fuck.
Every time I got close, see?
Okay!
Yeah, every time you get close to it, it kills you.
Hold on to your, points then.
Trying. They're all attacking me now. Like, all of them are over here. Shit! Get away!
Just keep you
shield.
Fed with points and keep you alive.
Yeah, when I tried to go deposit time, it
killed
me the first time.
Yeah, hold on until, we get a thing. Signify that it's safe.
Oh crap, ow. Get out of here. Well, the two specters are with me, so I'll try to keep them alive. My shield.
Shocking turn of events! Appropriate expression! Watch this broker with a bucket load of index points! Will they make it to the vault? Points in the open!
No. Oh cool, I stopped him from scoring. I might just have to go over there in order to get further in the thing. Look at the time. Time goes to house!
Glassed, it looks like your crack team of brokers just cracked under pressure. Now I'm in the black, and you're facing financial ruin. A deserving end for your contempt of the Corvus way of life. They made you what you are. You deserve bankruptcy.
What? I guess we keep trying to go in it until they give us otherwise.
I guess.
Oh, okay, well, you hold back and gather points while I try to get
you,
in there.
You're better at holding the points than I am.
Okay.
Ergo's suspicions are correct. Never cheated. I
but I figured we were supposed to lose
cheats.
That.
I need you to break into annual corrupt servers.
Moody, that was
and
a single
the
round
of
the shortest time imaginable.
Okay, we
like
got
a,
this.
That round was like a minute and 30 seconds. Yeah, I'm a little too used to the hidden innuendos, so to speak, that they've been throwing in here is funny little places. Oh, I wish I would have known this was a spy. I would have switched to Avara.
Oh, God.
Oh, well. Normal mission.
You are here to steal the control
and
codes
I have exec-
to Nev Anyo's traps.
And
only
I have exactly
you
three cycles left.
Tenno, I need not remind you there is little margin for error. The fraudster cannot know we have game in our hands.
You got all of them? I'm just gonna kinda go and kill shit as a rhino. I really can't do too much.
Yeah. I'll try my best.
Okay. I'll keep the corpse distracted.
You've reached a vault. Find the console and retrieve the security code.
Oh, I know which one you're in, and I'm gonna stay out here.
This isn't a code, it's something else. A recording from Niwa. Tenno, continue with your mission while I decrypt.
Hey, I hacked one of the corpus things, it's mine now. I have a pet.
Why did you call the elevator back up?
Here, I'll come down and get you, sorry. Oh, you don't need me to, never mind.
No. But if you knew what I went into, why did you call the elevator up?
Because I only realized that after I called the elevator. It's mine! Stop trying to kill my pet! I killed you.
Oh, this is fine.
You're B or C?
I'm a B.
Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. This is it. We have the code.
Oh,
you have executed the plan beautifully. Get ready for your next battle on the Index. The outcome promises to be much different.
I'd still much rather prefer to have all of them.
Maybe you get something extra if you get all of them.
Find the console and retrieve the security code.
Oh, hey, this one. This one's always the fun one.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm good. Have fun with that. I'm going to sit out here and meditate.
You do that.
Never mind, there's a corpus.
Successful. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Actually, there's a set one back here.
Wow. Destroy everything with my, what's it called? Forgot what it's called, but whatever.
Yeah.
with my twin Raga from this far away. I sniped him. That's hilarious.
Mission complete. Nice. Excellent work, Tenno.
How much longer can I go on for? The passing will come in a few years with no one to take the Triuna from me. I'll just be gone, surrounded by resting robots, and the Triuna will be lost forever.
The little girl's weird.
Ergo, what is this passing? What do you know about the Triuna?
Triuna is the Myconian's chosen one. It passes from one to the next in a simple ceremony. A pinprick on the finger is all it is.
A disease.
Yes, likely. The Myconians may be carriers with ancestral resistance to the infestation. Or they are merely keepers of the flame, perpetuating a weaker strain through this ritual.
The infested fear hybrids.
They do, and so the Myconians harvest them without violence. That is their way of life. Eventually, the Triuna succumbs to the burden, and so they must pass it on and on, lighting a new torch before the other fades away.
Oh.
Fades? You mean dies. We could cure her before that happened.
I get it.
Of what? An extraordinary gift? No Triuna would ever want to lose that. They live in honor, to serve their people, for the greater good.
But they're only children.
I get it.
Yeah, and it's kind of funny that our operator hasn't been chiming into this. Considering how pissed we kept getting for the Lotus Colony. For Lotus and Teshin calling us a child during the War Within.
Oh yeah, I know, right?
I'm really shocked that they didn't incorporate that.
It's over, Glast. I have everything I want. Niwa is mine, and the sequence's president is in ruin. You have nothing to wager that interests me.
The Myconians do. An old war relic will be our wager. In a way, a product of the void. Something you might have more than passing interest for. Am I right?
Don't kid yourself. I... What? It's disgusting. It's... beautiful. Those colonists would wager this? Don't those idiots realize how much this is worth?
All or nothing. I'm held in escrow. Are you in, Neff?
Yes. By the void, I'm in.
Arrogant, greedy bastard.
Well, whenever you're ready. Sorry, I have to wait.
Yeah, I know. This last one's a lot of dialogue.
There we go.
And this time, we'll be able to cheat.
I wonder if we get to keep the relic. Ooh.
That's a good question.
But we don't even know what it is, so probably not. Time for the ceramic dagger.
I'm tired of this, brokers. Dish out your humiliation so I may retire to counting my riches. Wait, what is this? Play fair, you metal wretches!
Oh, we are playing fair. Not being allowed to score, you are the one cheating, douchebag.
Even though, you know, it was a draw last game, it's funny.
Yeah, but draws automatically go to up for grabs! What the?
Get the...
Where did you go? Oh, God. Location plate.
No. I'm gonna die. No. If I die, take my points. Gotta get the health orbs. Go with me. That way if I do die, you know, you can pick up my points.
Yeah. That's funny. Both of the specters that are here with us are using the same colors that I have on my Ash Prime.
Wanna score?
Yeah, let's score.
Go ahead and score. Bitch? Invisible bitch? Oh, hey, it's me! Oh, nope, never mind. He's dead.
You need to turn this around! Your livelihood and life depend on it!
You know, now that I think about it, you remember how we struggled so much during the preview?
Yeah.
I wonder if this is the same, like, BS with just, like, some cheat. Just there was no way to stop it.
Yeah. At 15 plus 8. And I scored. I was like, what
this
the hell?
Shouldn't be possible.
But you know, I guess we don't need bars because of douchebags like you who have 15 to 20 plus.
Fuck you, it's not because of me.
Yeah, it
brokers,
is.
What's going on? Are you trying to get fired?
That broker wants a bonus!
Oh! Stopped him from scoring. Oh yeah. And I took his points. Nice.
Points in the orbit!
disabling Bursa. How dare you. There goes all the fights.
The index begins soon.
That's fine.
Final round.
Glass.
No mercy.
What have you done?
I guess the odds aren't in your favor today, Neff.
Morning.
Hey, Enrod. I saw that picture you put on Facebook. I could not stop laughing at it. I was laughing really hard.
Lucas, you need to
like, go Josh. That was hilarious.
I thought I was going to have to scrub my face way hard, but I went to bed and I woke up this morning and it was gone. I was like, yes.
Because
I kind of forgot about it. I don't drool on my upper lip. What the fuck kind of sleep are you doing? I'm gonna go get some water, actually. I'll be right back.
Tyler, please don't take this out of the recording. Oh, crap. Ugh. You hate me now, don't you? I'm sorry.
Although I think the next time I agree to let you help me out, it's a video we're doing our conversations on Curse.
Yeah, that was the first time I said your name too, so that was an accident. Must get points. Oh, deposit! Yes! Got mine.
Whenever we have 21 points.
Yeah, whenever
well,
we keep doing
well.
It.
Look at that!
Even a loser can win a coin toss now and then. Now, let's say we do a rematch. I'll throw in some of your old holdings in Eris.
No.
I think we'll cash in now, Mr. Anyo. Don't want to push our luck too far.
What? No, wait just a moment. I have an exciting wager for you. Ore discoveries in the outer sectors. And to up the ante, a new squadron of bursars hot off the assembly line. What do you say?
No.
Are you in?
No.
Hello? Answer me!
Okay, back.
Who else? No, no thank you for the verses. We don't want them.
Did you say no thank you for the purses?
Purses.
Oh.
Purses.
Oh, yay, the Tenno script loading screen.
The what?
Lotus, you may now return the child to her people.
I'm going to go down and talk to Alex. I'll be right back.
So she lives a shortened life surrounded by monsters?
Surrounded by family. Her people who honor her. Are you really going to impose your own values on these people you don't understand?
She only thinks this is what she wants. What you call tradition, others call indoctrination. If she comes to the relay and is cured, she'll be free to return to her people if that's her choice.
And the Myconians? Without the passing, their way of life will end forever. Their skills, their traditions, wiped out by a powerful outsider.
They'd have to adapt, yes. We'd do our best to protect them, as we do for all that suffer. Tenno, you've lived through similar obligations.
She's bringing
what
us into this, how dare her.
Miwa?
Oh, what? Oh!
Oh, and these choices play a role! Oh my god!
Wait, okay, so wait. Which one are you taking?
I'm sticking with my positive role.
So the negative is the black part?
Yeah, negative is black, positive is white, and neutral is the half and half.
I am sending her home.
I'm curing her.
Oh, you're a hateful person. I'm sticking with my whole
place.
Evil side, bro.
So clean. Everyone is nice to me, so I guess I'll get used to it. I'm so weak from the treatment, but I feel stronger every day. I don't know what I'm going to do now. I guess anything I want. I miss my papa and my family, but I sure don't miss the Mumbors.
That's dumb.
Thank you, Tenno.
That's dumb.
That's kind of cute, actually.
Okay, so, you'd send to cure her?
Yep.
What'd she say?
You can check that out with the video uploaded. What the fuck is up with her eye?
So, when I said to send her home, she's like, I have returned to my people, but I'm going to be the last Triuna. I've decided to be the last Triuna. My papa is so proud. The last and best Triuna. And that's how it ended.
Oh, cool. Well, thank you for watching, Tenno. As always, this is Shadow Scythe, and be sure to catch my reviews of the Nidus bundle that dropped later on today.